Good morning and happy Cinco de Mayo. In English, Cinco de Mayo means the 5th of May. Many people outside Mexico mistakenly believe that Cinco de Mayo is Mexican Independence Day. However, Mexico was already an independent nation before this important day. On May 5th in 1862, Mexico won an important battle against the French who were trying to take over Mexico. The Mexican soldiers were outnumbered, but they fiercely fought back and won the battle. This battle represented a great symbolic victory for Mexico and helped to establish themselves as a strong nation. Today, people in the United States observe this holiday, Cinco de Mayo, to celebrate Mexican culture and heritage as well as this victory. It's celebrated with parades, music, folk dancing, and traditional foods such as tacos.